section and every 9 yards. And here, the good news, what I want to say in this Joy Television is, this is the television, is the first time in Atlanta, Georgia, we are relying 24/7, and a live studio over here, and we are going to have it, and multiple languages. It's a US, it's a pan-Asian community catering, and we are the first time, I think. Am I right, Peter? So, to the pan-Asian community catering, and multiple languages, English, Tamil, Malayalam, Korean, Telugu, you know, all the languages will be combining, and we'll be channeling it out on the air. And you no need to have the internet or anything. Without any internet, you can have it live broadcast from a Briarcliff. We'll be live casting it, all the channels, free on the air. Also, we'll be coming into the Roku box and the cable and all things, and also live streaming and all, we'll be doing it. And this Joy Television is leased on the entire station from the United Media. United Media CEO is Joanna Joy and my daughter. And you know, you might have seen the logo, Enjoy. I'm very glad for that, and my bishop is here and to organize this.
Indeed, it's for me also, it's a great occasion that, you know, be here to bless this initiative. At this juncture, first of all, I wish all the best and success for Joy TV or Enjoy TV. So Joy TV to be enjoyed to the pan-Asian community. That I just to say one word about his vision. It was from the right away from the start of this thing. I understand it's a huge amount of money is involved to get all the registrations and all these things. I was struggling like anything and asking prayers for that. But his vision is that, you know, I am interested particularly in this thing, that he said that there will be always channels to spread the word of God in all these languages, you know. As being a metropolitan bishop of the church, it's always makes me joy, you know, that if the word of God is spread over nations, over cultures. So I think that that will be one of the seal. It's a joy, TV to be enjoyed is a joyful thing, but all this enjoyment, all this joy and happiness is, you know, based in the word of God, in Christ. That that's a nice part of it. And as being the chairman of Orthodox TV, along with you know, our media person, the director, our Yudhakrona Vachan, that PI also agreed us that you will be getting a space in Joy TV.
Yes.
Have good programs. Always keep this in mind. Let it be to edify the community. You know, with these words, I once again thank all of you, and also in the name of God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, you know, saying that this Joy TV, it's now here starting. May God bless each and every one of us. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you. You know, indeed, it is a very joyous or blessed and very happy occasion for me to be part of this program. This will be a great endeavor, and also it will be a blessing for the community and also for the nation. And also, do not forget that, okay, the basic and fundamental responsibility for us is to spread the word of God.
Yes.
And we shall be a media and means by which we can see what Christian our the message is, message of hope and message of love and message of reconciliation.
Yes.
May God bless you.
എല്ലാവരും വളരെ സന്തോഷിക്കുന്ന ഒരു സമയമാണ്. കഴിഞ്ഞ ഞായറാഴ്ച തന്നെ പിടിച്ച നമ്മെ പറഞ്ഞു ജോയിക്ക് വിജയത്തിന്റെ ആരംഭം തുടങ്ങിയിരിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാ കൃപയും അനുഗ്രഹവും നമ്മൾ വിശ്വസിക്കുന്ന പരിശുദ്ധന്മാരിൽ കൂടി, എസ്പെഷ്യലി ഫ്രം സെന്റ് ഗ്രിഗോറിയസ് ഓഫ് പരുമല, ഈ പ്രസ്ഥാനം അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെടുന്നു, സംശയമില്ല. ഇത് വളർന്നു ദൈവത്തിന്റെ നാമം മഹത്വപ്പെടുത്തത്തക്ക വിധത്തിലുള്ള മെസ്സേജുകൾ കൊടുത്ത് ഇത് മറ്റുള്ളവർക്ക് അനുഗ്രഹീതമായി തീരുവാൻ വഴി ഒരുക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് ആശംസിച്ചുകൊണ്ട്.